Rodgers playing New Philadelphia. Oh, is I Cook ready to eat him up? But Tanesha Hines with the block. Cook up to Madison Royal Davis. Rams are rolling. Minutes later, Cook eyeing up the opponent. Dishes in the corner to Lauren Smith. Three of her 3 points. Chelsea had 3 assists and 3 steals. That'd be a trifecta. Quakers hoping to keep pace, but Cook the steal. Coast to coast. Splits the defenders. Rams up 9.5. Second half we go. New Philly looks like old Philly, as in Rocky. They get up off the canvas. Aaliyah Currents and one. Rodgers were only up 2 at this point. Back and forth in the fourth quarter. Cook again to Royal Davis, the no-look to stop the Quaker run. Seconds later, Royal Davis driving, finishing. Got that. The Rodgers lead is extended. She had 23 points. Cook knocks down some key free throws down the stretch, 4 for 4 from the stripe with 21 points. Rams win 62-57. They'll play First State title Saturday. BCSN's Zach Herrig was there and has more from the shot.
That's right, Eric. The Rodgers Rams had to absolutely battle for this win here in the state semifinal today. After the Rams dominated the first half in play, it was New Philadelphia turning the tables in the second half as they came out of the intermission on a 16-8 run. However, it was Zy Cook and Madison Royal Davis, the freshman, who combined for 44 points in the Rams' victory.
They've been doing that all year. Madison's been stepping up in big games out of town. In this tournament play, her points average has went up. So it's in Madison, and it takes pressure off of Zy.
She does it all the time. If I'm off, then she's on. If I'm on, she's off. So like it's like a balance. It balances out. So she shows up every game.
I just took the shots that came to me. I just didn't want to, you know, overshoot. So I made sure I took good shots and try to knock it down when I just took it.
I knew they were gonna make a run. We just dialed in also too. We started picking up our intensity too to counter their run. And that was the outcome of the game. They started executing. You know, we took some ill-advised shots off thought a little bit, but that's basketball. The girls dialed in to me, started focusing on what we needed to do. And it's about defense and hustling, and that's what we did tonight.
We went in the locker room. We just said that we had to keep confidence in each other. When we got out, we kind of got lazy a little bit, but we had to bring it back up, bring it back the intensity, and had confidence in each other.
We're going to enjoy it for a minute, but it's turn around. We got to play tomorrow, so you don't have that long to enjoy it. So we got to get some rest and get ready for tomorrow.
Just to be here, it's an amazing feeling. I can't do anything but give it to God. And my grandmother passed away a month ago, so everything I'm doing right now is for her. I got a chip on my shoulder just because I've never been here, so I can't wait to get it done.
This will be the second state finals appearance in Rodgers girls basketball history. They advance to face Gilmore Academy at 5 p.m. tomorrow at Valley City Arena. From Columbus, Zach Herrig, BCSN.